and I had to make a batik for him.
Whoa, isn't that something, eh?
Yeah.
Ha! That is amazing. So everything you have is one of a kind, eh, Jess?
Yeah, one of a kind.
How many people are working for you, Jess?
Only 8 girls. I don't want to have big factories. I want to be very slowly and nicely to make a beautiful piece.
Right. So you are actually working on the batik here, and you are applying the wax. What design are you working here ultimately? It's like a starfish, right?
Yeah, it's a starfish.
It's a starfish?
This is for that hotel.
Oh, for in Italy.
I'm making 250 bags for them.
Oh, are you?
So whenever I, my business is very slow, she used to tell to make bags for me.
Because
I have to give work for my girls.
Right.
She's a very nice lady.
Over 55 years Jess has been working on this. Oh, absolutely. Oh, what a beautiful peacock.
Oh,
you don't pay out,
Tuangi na naale liyendu di bata.
Ah, nijamaa. Unga peru enga?
Susita.
Susita. Enoda cousin peru vandu Chuchirita. Anga Chuchi nu koopiduvanga. Chuchita.
Yeah.
Hey, Jess, evlo alaga tamil pesura. Musically,
huh? Thanks.
Senses musically. Chuchita.
நாங்கள் வீட்டில் எல்லாரும் தமிழ் தானே பேசுறது.
நிஜமாவா?
எல்லாரும் தமிழ் பேசுறோம்.
சோ உங்களுக்கும் தமிழுக்கும் என்ன கனெக்ஷன்ங்க?
என்ன ஆல் தி முஸ்லிம்ஸ் ஹியர் தே ஸ்பீக் தமிழ் ஃப்ரம் சவுத் இந்தியா.
கிடிங். யா. தட் இஸ் an amazing thing. Yes. I should look into again.
Yes.
Why is that?
That is how you know the people all came from South India. They were speaking Tamil. So that is how we learn. Even my grandfather is from South India.
Really? Yeah. Oh my god. Yeah. Oh, this is gorgeous work of art. And thank you very much, Jess, again, for all your hospitality.